So you're gonna have your upper back on a bench as a regular hip thrust would be, but now you're just going to have your foot elevated. And from here, you're able to do your reps coming up and back down. Make sure you're squeezing your glute. You're not hyperextending at your back. Dipping down and coming up. Same thing on the other side. Dip down, squeeze the glute at the top.